This is a 6 week old Flagstaff 25 FKS with rust already forming on the sink. I mean, what a joke. Spent almost $40,000 for this camper and you've got rust forming on the sink. The black water tank is leaking. The front gray tank is leaking. The second gray tank shows full. It's not. I emptied it and my awning arm is broke. The AC's already been replaced. I'm overwhelmed at the quality control failures on this camper from Flagstaff Forest River Inc. in Indiana.